In a city far, far away, north of Wakey in eastern Afghanistan, a young innocent fresher, nervous at the thought of drinking and maybe losing his virginity, has arrived to study medicine at the University of Leeds. Many would look at this lad and think, there's no hope. But there's a society out there that can make dreams come true, turn nerds to lads, ugly birds to hot ones, and academics to alcoholics. It's medsoc. Here's our very average, innocent freshman. He's looking pretty lonely. So why don't you call medsoc? God knows they can help you. Ah, the vice president. Oh, phone's ringing. There's one under there. Nope, not in there. Is it? Yep, there it is. Ah, the fresher.
Hello, medsoc vice president. Yeah? Okay, yeah, we're on it.
Medsoc!
Ah, it's the MSRC. A society known for... well, for nothing really. And for terrible socials. They don't drink. They don't enjoy themselves. All they do is work. That's right, John. You take that can. You give the meds up. We'll do the rest. Annas a far l'amore sotto luna, con Madalena in cave di I love you. Papa l'americano.
We'll be with you in a minute.
Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today. Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today. Anyway you want to, anyway you've got to. Love, love me, love, love me. Love, love.
I've been crying for
shoots like a gun, and she ain't afraid to use it. Come on, we'll catch our very last train, light our very last flames, and we'll knock it all back and forget our names. This is our last night, and it's one last fight, we're the last one.